Hello, my name is Joshua Bay. I'm a public benefit specialist at the Elder Law Practice of Timothy L. Takis. Today we want to talk about assets that are excluded when applying for Medicaid Choices 1 or Choices 2 when you have a community spouse involved. Here are some of the things that are excluded: your home, one car, irrevocable funeral contracts, and spousal retirement such as an IRA or a 401k. Taking care will not impoverish the spouse. If you guys have any questions, please give us a call. Thank you.